The skin. It's the largest and most versatile organ of our body and has important vital functions. Protection, sensual perception or temperature balance, to name just some of its fascinating tasks. But one of the most amazing capabilities is to heal itself. How does it manage such a big challenge? Every injury creates a wound, and when the dermis is hurt, a scar will form. What exactly happens? Our skin reacts with a series of well-balanced activities to close the wound. Growth factors initiate scar tissue formation. The disruption of this delicate balance, though, may lead to an overproduction of connective tissue and the formation of hypertrophic scars, or even keloids. This excessive scarring causes suffering for the patients, both physically and psychologically. Prevention, therefore, is essential and should be started right after wound closure. How can prevention influence the scar quality? Either treatment with pharmacologically active ingredients, which regulate the scar formation process,